Hello everyone, we are going to continue with physics, and it is about the motion, and the motion is move from one place to another place, and it is during one specific time, and that distance is x. That distance we move from one point to another point, which is the length distance during a time, and the velocity defined of x divided by t. X divided by t. And the unit in meter divided by second. And we have an example that a runner has run 300 meters in 10.14 seconds, and the velocity is simply 100 divided by 10.14. Now we have another example. How long it takes for a light coming from sun to earth, and the distance between sun and earth is 15 million miles, which is 15 multiplied by 10 power by 6, and mile is 10 kilometers, which is 10 power by 6, 4 meters. Then it is 15 multiplied by 10 power by 10 meters. And the light velocity is 300,000 kilometers each second, which is 3.10^8 meters each second. Then V is S divided by T, then T is S divided by V, which is 15 multiplied by 10, 10, divided by 3, that's 10 followed by 8, then it is 300 seconds. 300 seconds is 5 minutes, because divided by 60 is 5 minutes. It takes 5 minutes from the sun to the earth. Between a point commune can translate it by letters like array in parser. X on moon by sending a laser ray from Earth to the moon, and it takes P. Is it takes 2.562 seconds, and the V is 3.10⁸ meters per second, and the distance x is BSK, it is multiplication, then it is 7.686 multiplied by 10⁸. Then it is the distance on the moon. It is another example. It's a satellite. Is going in 1 hour 29 minutes and 20 seconds, and in a distance in the height of 240 multiplied by 10⁻³ meters in a distance by 41.5.10⁶ meters to look up the Z is divided by 2, which is 41 times 5 dot 10 power by 6 divided by 1 over is 3600 seconds plus 29 multiplied by 60 plus 20. And it's going to be 7.7 multiplied by 10 powered by 3 meters per second, and velocity in the height, it is 240,000 divided by that value, and it is 44.8, and the time, it takes time for the this is S divided by V, which is 8.5 divided by 7.7 and V, which is 38.71. This is the last. Driver goes from the point A to B in 14 minutes, B in 14 minutes, this is 40 multiplied by 60, 2,400 seconds, and in TF, 20 minutes or 1200 seconds, the velocity was 40 kilometers each hour, and in another half time, the velocity 80 kilometers each hour, and we are going to know what is x. So x one is v one, and it is the 40 multiplied by 12 divided by 3,200, and this one is 3 divided by 3 divided by 9,1 divided by 3,30. 40 divided by 3 kilometers, and x2 is v2 t2, which is 80 multiplied by 200 divided by 2,600, and divided because I want it is kilometers per hour, and it is taken divided by this thousand, and it's going to be Amr. And this is 80 divided by 3, and x is x1 plus x2, which is 120 divided by 3, which is 40 kilometers. Another part of the motion, and it is acceleration. So far we talked about the velocity of a motion during specified time, and when we go from one point to another point with different velocity v of t, and this is t. Then v of t again is x divided by t by, but we can calculate this one as x of t, because during different time it's going different distance. And in that case, we have acceleration a of a equals to v of t divided by t. Riders are riding 100 meters per second in 9 seconds, and 8 acceleration, the mean acceleration is 100 divided by 11.1 followed by his tool. And got this from T1 9:46 and he finished the 10:43:30. What was this mean? It's T2 minus T1. And V is x divided by t. And this is 10:43:30 is 9:46. This is 30. This is V takes 9. And at 60, we did it in 100 feet, and it is 7:50. And 57:30 is 57 multiplied by 60 plus 30, which is 13.3 divided by 63 plus 10. Driver has a 2.5 meter per second pump by two, and it's got a mean acceleration and velocity from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, and T is V divided by A, which is 100 multiplied by 10^3 divided by 3600 divided by 2.5. And you can calculate. 10^3 divided by 2.5 multiplied by 36. And it is 90. 100 divided by 90. Thank you. runner has run, has run, has run one distance. The distance is 400 meters, but the first person is has run in 45.35, and the second has run in 48.76 seconds. Now we are going to know which, how long the second runner, how long had left when the first runner reached the finished his running. We know that V1 is S divided by T1. It is 400 divided by 4735. And V2 is S divided by T2. It is 400 divided by 48 multiplied by V. And T2 minus T1 is 48.76 minus 45.35, which is 3.41 seconds. And delta S is this multiplied by V2 multiplied by that. It is delta T. Delta T, which is V2, this one 400 divided by 48.76 multiplied by 3.41.
It's rotating a place on Earth,
and the Earth diameter is 660
multiplied by 10 to the power by 4. Later, and the V by which velocity? And it is there. It is the diameter is V and S is of a circle is 2PR, which is PD, which is 66 multiplied by 10 followed by 5 P. And the time is 24 hours multiplied by 3600 seconds. Then V is S divided by T. Body has a velocity 12 meters per second and it breaks V1 is 0 at T 8 seconds. The acceleration is constant. A is constant. And we know what is the S, what is the brake. And the brake is what is the brake? We know that A equals to delta V divided by delta T, and it is delta S divided by delta T, delta T, and it is divided by 2 because it is delta acceleration, delta direction, which is 0 minus 12 multiplied by 8 divided by 2. Then delta S is 4 minus 48 meters. For watching, see you on next video, which is about the power and craft.
vectors, craft, forces. See you on next video. Thank you.